Who's up there? There's someone up there or behind there. Oh, we found who it was. Some help over here. Oh, they have their own help. They have their own troubles. I really don't like these things. Want to state that for the record. Check out my extendo site. Oh, they're running up to the next one. Oh.
Putting trash in its rightful place for more than 70 years.
I'm loving the extendo site. Let's check around back here. These things were hanging out back here. There's something over there. Or some things. I hear them. Hiding in the grass. What if you can get on top of these tanks? I don't see an obvious way up. Then we could completely get the drop on them. I can't jump on those things, okay. I just go through them, okay, never mind. I don't see the little markers anymore. But that would be rather foolish of me to just believe that they've just gone away. Ladder. Guess this thing might be on top. Down below there. How that doesn't catch the attention of everything in the vicinity, I have no idea. I don't think you can spit all the way up here. Ooh. I'm out? I'm completely out of ammo for this thing? How is that possible?
Don't mess with us.
Really? I'm completely out of heavy ammo. Wow. I'm not sure that's ever happened. Oh, we got little stairs here. So was that was all of them? Then I'm not going to find any more hiding in the grass. I can't jump on that. All I'm out of this for this too. He's okay. So what else? This flamethrower, but this Montag, I believe, is actually this uses energy. Well, this is a flamethrower as well. 189 and 38 damage versus 480. I guess it shoots faster, because it got 189 DPS. This has a lot more DPS, but the damage is less, four less than this. Having fun over there? Alright, I haven't found a key or anything like that. So let's search a little bit more, since I'd be searching all this stuff anyway. Oh wait, we've got stairs here. That's another way into Stellar Bay, I guess. Oh, just this. It's empty though. Not sure why you'd even come up here. Taking that zero-G brew away from before you find it. What is that? That looks pretty interesting. Do we wonder what this thing is? This is not our ship. I have no idea what that is. Okay. So this is another way into Stellar Bay.
Good old Stellar Bay. Only place on the planet that don't stink of sulfur. On account of it stinking like fish instead.
Deploying odor neutralizing aerosol spray now.
Whatever you like. Alright, so just making sure this is a place that we've already seen and not another part of Stellar Bay that can't be accessed from inside that where we came in. I'm thinking it's the former, that we can actually get here, just didn't go out this way. Just by discovering it, we got like over 3,000 experience. I think we've been here. Is that the back where we fought those? Nope, it isn't. But I know where we are. Never mind. We've been here. So let's head back for the arms place. We'll get in there without a key card. And just use our lockpicks, magpicks.
Sam, I've got a question. Do you use alcohol as a cleaning agent? I've heard some folk do that.
Alcohol-based cleaners can compare to Sam's and Ray Acid Spray Premium Nozzle Attachment. Installation available for as low as 9 payments of 99.99 bits.
Well, that's all.
Yes or a no? I can never tell with you.
Warning. Liquid is caustic. Keep out of reach from elderly customers and lab sprats.
Whoa! Watch who you're calling an elderly lab sprat, you bucket of bolts.
I don't think he was calling you that. I could be wrong. Alright, heading back. Some of these things came back. Oh, right, I'm using the wrong thing. Energy weapon. Whoa. Everything turned green. Alright. So here's the arms building. What are 2 bits? Another 30 and 36. We're getting rich over here. That in a second. Let me just grab this stuff here. Can't open that. Toss ball card for Aldo Vicente. Vicente's meteoric rise from 32nd back to 8th back was the 3rd fastest in league history. Arduino, another 25 bits. I'm getting a lot of stuttering here. What is that? I missed something. Or some things. Oh, I missed some stuff up here too. Another 39- wow. 39 bits. Vented Mark III helmet. Breaking that down. Let's check this out. Critics agree the terminals built by Enter Company Name Here are the best terminals. Monarch Stellar Industries ARMS. So they've removed the corporate branding from this terminal. Welcome to Archives, Records, and Miscellaneous Storage, ARMS. Oh, that's clever. Please select one of the menu options below. And we only have View Executive Reviews or Exit, so the former. Accessing loading last access document. Executive Reviews for Sanjar Nandi. Sanjar has a bad habit of padding his reports with numbers and statistics, not very good with slogans, jingles, and or taglines. Presentations tend to be dry and lacking in emotional appeal and funny references. Sanjar also displays a noted tendency to complete work rather than delegating it, a trend unbecoming in upper management. All in all, Sanjar's work habits suggest a preoccupation with details and a startling lack of vision. We cannot recommend him for further advancement. Needs improvement in the following areas: interpersonal communication, brevity, delegation, idea generation. Oh, we've got more. Huh. Note, all executive reviews are the property of Monarch Stellar Industries. It is not permissible to view or tamper with any executive review without the approval of an authorized manager. Monarch Stellar Industries is not responsible for any mental, emotional, or digestive distress that may result from viewing these reviews. Oh, jeez. So this is the one we just saw, just like not grayed out. Now it is. Graham Bryant. Restricted file. Executive authorization required to proceed. Well, I can hack that easily. Spoof login credentials. Graham's understanding of product messaging and branding is impressive, especially for a relatively low-level editor. Has a knack for memorable slogans and taglines. However, Graham has issues with brevity and shows consistent disregard for prescribed fonts and formats. Some of his work has been flagged for subversive undertones. Recommend further supervision. Delete them? I have an option to delete them. Executive Review, Dora Erickson. Dora shows a real knack for brief but compelling presentations supported by catchy slogans. Oh my god, catchy slogans. Her delegation skills are also top-notch. She can build a lengthy meeting around any topic and emerge with plenty of work assigned. Recommend for promotion. Oh, he wanted me to delete this stuff. Didn't he? Well, of course he would. It's on him. Sanjar wants the data on any terminals in the ARMS building deleted. You found Sanjar as executive review on the ARMS terminal. It was less than flattering. Alright, let's delete it. I really don't care either way, so... Delete all. Deleting files. Deleting all references and indices. Deleting record of deletion. All files have been deleted. So I even covered my footprints with deleting them. Error. No data available. Cool. Wiped. Consider it wiped. Okay, over there. Oh god, every time I hear that, well, almost every time. Another 45 bits. This is a good place to go to. 38 bits here. I'll break down the pickaxe. Fifty-one bits. 31 bits, 32 bits, 59 bits, 40 bits. Oh my god, it's like money just thrown all over the place here. It's anarchy. Security blade breaking down. One of the 113 bits. Model spaceship, heavy construction gear. Waiting for that to go away. The armor in that is not bad, actually. We haven't found his thing yet, though. Yeah, this is better than what she has. I don't know if you like the tattered cape thing going on, but you're more protected, and that's important. Oh.
Hello! Hello! I hear boots out there. Wait, can I ask for boots?
I don't think I figured that out just yet. Who are you?
Oh, thank the Eternal. I'm Huxley. Hux if you're lazy. I'm stuck.
Huxley?
My friends and I were scavenging here, and a Mata Queen showed up, then Raptodon, who's a void-blasted mess. I ran in here, and, now the door's locked. Little help?
Looking at that last option, my god. You got locked in. How, exactly?
By Raptodons, you let me know the rationality of your decisions.
Well, I need to get into that room.
Phew. Thanks, lady. My buddy had a key, but I ain't heard him in a while. He locked me in here and took off. Probably got munched. So look for a dead guy, I guess. Or a rat. Maybe it's in a rat belly. Gross.
There must be a way to open it from the inside. That's a stupid question, though, because obviously she would have done so already.
What do you mean? It's locked.
Oh. So I know something about these doors? Right, but, okay, let's try the handle. Turn it upward and then...
Wait, upward?
Yeah.
Oh, my eternal soul, it worked!
Ah, phew. Thank you so much. It was getting all stuffy in there, and I was getting a mite lightheaded, and I think maybe I was gonna die. Huh. Now I'm out here, and I'm headed back to Amber Heights.
Oh, yeah.
Still landing yourself in trouble, eh, Hux?
Iconoclast.
Oh,
you
hi,
know her.
You mind giving me an escort back home? Oh, you're traveling with someone. Never mind.
You sure you're okay to travel?
Oh, sure, I'm a runner. I'm used to getting all dizzy and... Hey, who's your identical, slightly blurry friend?
Normally when you help someone, they give you something for your trouble, hint hint.
But I ain't got nothing on me. How's about a heaping helping of appreciation and respect?
Well, by being saved by me, you know you've entered into a non-negotiable contract. You do owe me recompense. It's the law. It has to be.
Ah, shit. I wouldn't have agreed to be saved if I'd known that. All right, here.
Nice. You didn't have anything with you, huh? Hmm. All right, well, I guess we don't have an option for joining us, so, good luck.
Thanks a lot, lady. Good to be outside.
You're currently inside. All right, we're gonna find more bits. Oh, I didn't open this. Another vermin. We're finding so many of those. Another 26 bits. Oh, missed some light ammo. All right, let's see what's in here. Mag pick. Bolt 52 cartridge. But obtained. Mag pick. Another mag pick. 3 bits. Well, that's not a lot compared to what we've been getting. Another 3. There's another flamethrower. I have one already. Another 25 bits. Heavy machine gun. I'm gonna break down the flamethrower. I have 4 parts for that. Heavy machine gun, which I believe I already have. But we're really low on heavy stuff. In general. Yeah, I have one. She's using what? A light machine gun, but it's really, the DPS is, like, insane. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid- I'm just gonna break down the one I have, then. Oh, I want to take a look at this thing we found. This cartridge feels heftier than most. It must have a lot of data. Here's our Bolt 52 cartridge. Insert it in any orifice necessary. Return the Bolt 52 to Sanjar and Stellar Bay. Now we're nearby. And we have... Oh, we can go up from here. Oh, I think I've been up here, actually. This is where I was. This is completely where I was. I just did not... I took another ladder up. Well, I don't know why I'm doing this. We're just gonna fast travel back. So we've covered all this ground here. There's a lot more to cover. There's a lot to Marnark, apparently. I can fast travel to Stellar Bay Ruins North, or actual Stellar Bay. Hit that by mistake.
Detecting unclean, sulfuric-steeped presence within the immediate vicinity. Again.
Live on Monarch a few years, and it gets under your skin. In your blood, you breathe it, taste it in everything you eat.
Oof. Replacement of faulty parts. Recommended.
Guess what I found?
You should know, you're getting excellent reviews from across the company.
Good.
What can I do for you?
I found your review on a terminal in the arms building.
You weren't supposed to look. I asked you to delete it.
Yeah, you sent me into a Raptodon-infested mess to clean up after you.
I didn't mean for any harm to come to you. This has been my albatross. The great shame of my career.
Oh, brother.
I give MSI everything. My work... my youth, my left kidney, and for years, I was a joke to them.
You gave them your left kidney?
One of the executives required a transplant. I thought volunteering to donate might improve my prospects.
Did it? I kind of doubt that it did.
Apparently not.
Well, who cares what they think? You're in charge now, right?
In charge of a scrap heap of a city. Abandoned by the board and surviving only through the hypocrisy of our trading partners.
Sorry about that, guys. I don't know if you heard anything or didn't hear anything. I didn't hear him talking because my audio cut out. Okay, but you've made it work. That's more than anyone can say for those execs.
I hadn't thought of it that way. But perhaps there's something to that.
Perhaps.
Thank you for that. Was there something else?
Yeah, can you fix my computer for me? I found the cartridge and deleted that data for you. Here.
Oh, yes. I'm going to be up all night with this. All those blanks waiting to be filled, boxes waiting to be ticked.
Try to control yourself, sir.
Have you any idea how powerful this is? Corporations have been toppled with less.
Nice. I got an MSI Elite helmet, too. You make it sound like you were sending me after a weapon.
But that's exactly what this is. The world isn't changed with guns and speeches, much as Graham and his followers would like to think, but rather with meticulous documentation. And the Bill of Liquidation / Transfer Form 52 is one of the most formidable pieces of data entry in all of Halcyon. One false stroke can invalidate the entire document.
It's true. One of the old execs gave herself a stroke trying to fill out the exemption section.
Well, what does the Bolt 52 do exactly?
For our part, a Bill of Liquidation / Transfer Form 52 will protect our holdings on Monarch by temporarily assigning them to a pass-through entity once we drop our bomb on the board.
So... a Bill of Liquidation Transfer Form. Temporarily assigning them to a pass-through entity. What? Okay. I mean, if they go after you, they can't get the holdings, because it... they'll belong to someone else, temporarily. I'm not exactly thrilled like this. I do want to hear the details, but and I'm not sure paperweight, meaning it's not gonna work. And I don't think he's ridiculous for going against the board. He's gonna need help, but yep, yeah, I guess just tell me what comes next, but unfortunately I'm also saying to spare the details.
Corporate espionage.
How was that, Celia? Did I sell it?
Your best delivery yet, sir.
Alright, just get on with it.
I have reason to believe that one of the other corporations is operating on Monarch. Illegally and in secret.
Really?
Those bastards. Leave us to our perils, then come back just to reap what they can.
If we can find proof, I can use that as leverage to encourage certain powers that be to accept our Bolt 52 and reinstate us on the board.
Okay, what does that mean for me?
If someone is operating here, then Catherine's almost certainly supplying them out of Fallbrook. Perhaps she could be convinced to tell you where they are.
Sounds like you know her well enough yourself.
That's part of the problem. She has certain ambitions for Stellar Bay, and I fear my asking her would give her the leverage she's been looking for.
Don't get yourself worked up, sir. It's perfectly natural to have a healthy fear of her.
He's afraid of her.
We really don't need to discuss this now, Celia.
Alright, so go to Fallbrook and get the location of an illegal corporate facility, and then what?
Once you, subtly work out where this corporate facility might be, bring back proof of its operation. Maybe some nice letterhead. Or someone working there. That would do it.
Infiltrate a secret corporate base and kidnap the staff. Sure, easy.
A foolproof plan if I ever heard one.
I'll leave the execution to you.
So I'm gonna kidnap the staff. Alright, well, I've gotta go then. Did you go on your date yet?
Carry on.
I think that was a no.